Halo Kawangers. Nah, Lombok Nia merupakan salah satu destinasi pariwisata di Indonesia yang sangat bagus. Tidak hanya tempat wisatanya, di Pulau Lombok juga banyak tersedia resort-resort mewah yang berada di Senggigi. Beragam penginapan dengan berbagai keunikan hadir untuk memikat wisatawan. Salah satunya Royal Avila Boutique and Resort yang menawarkan experience menarik dengan menghadirkan Little Santorini. Wow, Santorini aslinya aja udah keren banget ya. Apalagi yang di sini nih, gak usah jauh-jauh deh. Resort ini juga menawarkan beragam fasilitas eksklusif dan mewah, seperti spa dengan infinity jacuzzi, private swimming pool, restoran, serta beach club. Resort ini sebenarnya baru dibuka untuk pengunjung, namun keindahan dan keunikannya membuat wisatawan merasakan seperti berada di Santorini aslinya. Bagi Anda yang penasaran dengan Little Santorini Lombok dan tertarik untuk kesana, nah sebelumnya tonton dulu yuk videonya yuk. Oh iya, jangan lupa juga ya buat like, komen, dan share videonya. Selamat menonton, dan semoga videonya bermanfaat buat kalian semua. Sampai jumpa lagi di video selanjutnya. Dadah! Hey, Awangers! Lombok is one of the very good tourism destination in Indonesia. Not only tourist attraction, on the island of Lombok, there are also many luxury resorts located in Senggigi. Various inns with various uniqueness are here to attract tourists. One of them, Royal Avila Boutique and Resort, which offers an interesting experience by presenting Little Santorini. This resort also offers a variety of exclusive and luxurious facilities such as a spa with infinity jacuzzi, private swimming pool, restaurant, and beach club. This resort is actually just open for visitors, but its beauty and uniqueness make tourists feel like they are in Santorini. That's a nice place. For those of you who are curious about Little Santorini Lombok and are interested in going there, let's just watch the video first. But don't forget to like, comment, and share this video too. Happy watching, and I hope this video is useful for all of you. See you again in the next video. Bye bye.